2018 Porsche Cayenne, new spy pictures. Next generation Cayenne will be based on the same platform as the new Audi Q7 and an all-electric powertrain could be offered. A development mule for the next Porsche Cayenne has been spotted testing again, ahead of a possible launch later this year. The latest pictures show a less disguised Cayenne than before, with the new front and rear on show and displaying daytime running lights in the front bumper. Our sources believe the next generation model could gain an all-electric powertrain, as previewed by the Mission E, but Porsche has so far remained tight-lipped about the possibility. Porsche has produced a new range of turbocharged engines for its latest 911 range, and our sources suggest much of that technology development will be transferred into the large SUV. Its sister car, the Audi Q7, has recently gained smaller, more efficient engines across its lineup, giving some indication of what could feature in the 2018 Cayenne. The car was previously captured video testing at the Nürburgring dressed in current generation Cayenne bodywork. Beneath the familiar exterior in the video, there are new underpinnings because this mule is being used to test chassis components and settings. Earlier development cars have been spotted running inside the Arctic Circle as part of cold weather testing. Although the mules have all been dressed in current generation Cayenne bodies, the finished next generation model is expected to gain a more aggressive front end treatment and sleeker tail lights, as seen on the Audi Q5 based Porsche Macan.